الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله أشهد أن محمدا
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My brothers and sisters, this is your brother Abdulrahman Karia. I'm here today at the Islamic Center of Bothell at the construction site. As you are aware, alhamdulillah, for the last couple of years we've been a part of this effort to construct our center, and we are at the finishing line. Recently we completed the sewer pipelines, we paved the road, alhamdulillah. If you go inside the center, it's almost finished to such an extent that even the hardwood floor is placed, the tiles are placed, the doors and windows have been put in. We are almost there, alhamdulillah. We're going to be at our center very soon, in the near future. We're going to be back here praying our salah. We're going to be back here having our activities and all of our programs. But your support is needed today to allow us to complete that finish line, to allow us to complete the construction, inshallah ta'ala. Your support is more than ever needed. Prophet ﷺ reminded us and told us of the importance of building masajids and places of worship. In one hadith, Prophet ﷺ, he says that whoever builds a masjid, a place of worship, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this world, Allah will reward that person with a house in Jannah. This is one of the most beloved lands to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أحب بلادي إلى الله مساجدها. The most beloved land to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are the masajids. And there is nothing more noble and more praiseworthy than establishing and building a center where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name will be exalted and glorified, and where He will be remembered. Appeal to all of you to support this project during Ramadan to allow us to complete our target and finish the construction project in time. We had a lot of delays because of COVID and so many other things that have changed. Inshallah ta'ala, we're almost there and your support is needed today. On May 2nd, inshallah ta'ala, we're inviting you to our Ramadan annual fundraiser at 6 p.m. to support the construction of our center. Barakallahu feekum wa jazakumullahu khayran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.